Welcome back to Fruitful Minutes. Today we're discussing more health myths. And today we're going to discuss like calcium or milk and bones. Mm-hmm. So Molly, tell us what the deal is with that.
The common myth is that to have strong bones, you have to drink cow's milk.
Right.
Glass of milk every morning, strong bones, kids. And that's the message. I mean, it's a great marketing campaign for many years.
And but it did start out kind of as a marketing campaign, which I don't think a lot of people realized. Mm-hmm. And we think this is a myth, right?
Yeah.
All right. So do you know why that we think this is a myth?
Well, yes, I do, Kelly. No, I know a little bit, only because of what I've learned for calcium. So milk doesn't necessarily provide, A, the amount of calcium we would need, nor does it provide the nutrients that would be needed to actually take that calcium into the bones.
Right. So milk does have calcium naturally, which is how it got marketed
right.
to be a bone support food, I guess we would say. And part of the problem with that is that, yes, there is calcium in milk.
Right.
The problem is that when we drink milk, it actually turns our body a bit more acidic.
Okay.
And to balance that acidity, we have to pull calcium from our bones to balance our pH.
That I did not know. So it's really counterproductive to what they're saying it's doing.
It really is. Yeah. And this is the thing, right? People come in, they're like, I need more milk because my bone health. And it's a big deal for people.
Yeah.
You get more calcium that's usable for bones out of broccoli and cabbage and kale than you do out of a glass of milk because of the pH switch.
Okay.
Which is very problematic. And there's a big difference between conventional dairy and good grass-fed organic dairy.
True.
In terms of growth hormones used in processing with organic, that you're not getting growth hormones. Yeah. You're not getting antibiotics from the animal as well, which will disrupt gut flora. But you don't have to drink milk for bone health.
Right.
And then again, people load up on it because of bone health issues or concerns, and it's doing more damage than people realize.
Well, and I think it's because it's like milk is a natural thing. So maybe people are like, well, instead of popping another pill, I'll just drink a glass of milk because it's the natural healthy thing to do.
They've actually done studies on bones from mummies. And there was no bone density issues until the dairy industry came and we added cow's milk to the diet.
Okay.
Because in nature, we weren't really going out to drink milk from other animals. So it didn't become a bigger problem until we introduced a different source in that, again, is turning our body more acidic. So it's just a matter of balancing our body's pH.
Yeah.
And when we turn acidic, you know, calcium balances acidity. So we pull some calcium from our storage, which is our bones.
So again, it really goes back to like understanding what the food is doing in your body as you're taking it.
Yeah.
Not all of us are pros, so thank you for the knowledge. That was very helpful. We hope this was helpful for you guys. And again, taking a look at how food is affecting your body and really understanding what it's providing. So we look forward to seeing you next week as we talk about another myth surrounding health and wellness.